Here's an easy way to avoid tear out like this when cutting your wood. Just use painter's tape along the edge that you're cutting. Now just make your cut. As you see, it leaves a nice, clean cut. As a bonus tip, you can actually use your speed square to make straight cuts with your circular saw, as you saw in the video.